Well, Gino and I have been friends for a long time. I worked on some of his previous work, and he's one of the most skilled musicians I've ever had in the studio because he brings his African sensibilities and he mixes them with classical chamber music sensibilities and also a lot of jazz and improvisation. So.
It's a little chamber ensemble, but with many ingredients from Cameroon, from my country, from New York. What I'm trying to do basically is like to do what I feel, not to do what people are expecting me to do. I just want to be, I'm very free in my mind, so that's why I write. What I write is reflects who I am, in fact. So it's a blend of many things, you know. Some people might call it Afro jazz or chamber jazz, chamber Afro, or chamber Afro chamber. I don't know what it is, but it's just music. It's part of me.
For our strengths and weaknesses, and I think it brings out the best of us. I hope it challenges us kind of in new ways.
It's cool because even though I've played a lot of music that has its roots in African music, you know, certainly jazz does, and some other things that were you know, Afrobeat, but never anything coming with Gino's concept and his take, which is coming from the real African thing, but combining all these Western European traditions too, with kind of Gino's mix.
It's so much fun. It's it requires a lot of chamber musician skills. So we have to be all ears and be very sensitive to each other.
Guys, especially these musicians, great musicians, I've been fortunate and very proud and lucky to work with for a couple of years for a couple of them. You know.